to Maths class. Today we are going to start our new chapter of Term 1,